Hi guys! Kumusta kayo? I haven't posted any videos for the past few months, like 2 months. I guess yung huling video ko is nung birthday ko pa, my 22nd birthday, August, when we gave away face masks during quarantine nung nagsimula pa yung COVID ng lockdown dito sa Philippines. And yeah, I've been studying, as you can see, my kung ano-anong nakadikit sa aking pader. Crazy thing that I did this 2020 is I did cut my hair. You see, apakaikli na, like from this up here, kalahati siya. Crazy thing that I did is I have decided to get a new kitten. Yes, sa mga nakakilala sana sa mga friends ko, my brother and girlfriend Judy, hello, they already got 2 babies, Shadow and Sunshine. Super cute nila, kasi I don't own them, pero minsan nag-sleep over sila. Si Sunshine sa akin, favorite si Sunshine, pero I decided to get my own. I have to consult my mama. Like, pwede ba ako mag-alaga dito? Sabi niya, meron na Sunshine na, meron na Shadow ah. Kasi sabi ko, oh, like sa akin. Tapos, siyempre ayaw nila kasi matrabaho, pero it helped during the season kasi kaaral lang ako, pero pipikapin ko si JD tsaka yung brother ko kasi kasamahan nila akong kunin yung bago naming pusa. Ano siya? Pure Siamese cat na color white. And I'm so excited kasi today's the day. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Sama ko kayo to meet my new kitten and cat shopping. Bye, I'll see you guys later. Bye!
A few moments later.
Judy and I are getting a cat shopping and kasama ko siya. Bili na kami. Look at that. So cute. Hi.
Wala na maliit na cake?
Ba?
Maliit na cake.
Wala po. Pero siguro 1,000 ang cake na naman dito.
Grape, apple, may apple ka sila. Okay. Green apple sir.
Ano ba mo pag yan?
Gusto mo
ito? Kasama ko yung meow din, meow me.
Yun, dalawang meow pet.
Tapos, kasi sa sakyo. Sa
ito din sa kanya.
Tiga lahat dito.
Green. Green.
Ay, green apple yung sarap. So,
para mabango.
Sabi yung mabango nito.
Sinamahan ako ni Judy at ng brother ko na pumili ng litter sand na pwedeng gamitin ni Sushi kasi baby pa siya. They also helped me na pumili ng the best cat food na pwede niyang kainin.
Thanks bro!
We are heading home and currently natutulog sila. Na-enjoy nila ang nap time, especially Sushi.
A few moments later.
Nung una, takot pa si Sushi sa akin. Lagi siyang nasa dulo, takot pa siyang lumapit. Ang una kong ginawa pag-uwi namin is hinanda ko yung pagkain niya kasi alam ko gutom siya. And yung litter sand just in case she needed to pee or to take number 2. I also need to pet her kasi baby pa siya and kailangan niya na konting oras para masana siya.
A few moments later.
Sushi. It's pink! It's your favorite! Sushi! Yay! We like that! Pinili yan ni Mami Judy. Thanks, Mami Judy. Yay! Happy? You happy? kiss Mami Judy.
During her first day, she started coming into me. Natutulog siya sa bed ko and nagpa-play kami. Tapos super sweet niya pero medyo masungit pa din. At the end of the day, she decided na kumain na kasi syempre nagutom din siya. Sobrang dami niyang nakain, nakaubo siya ng isang pack ng Whiskas. And I'm glad she's enjoying it. And she also knows how to take number 2. And dahil baby pa siya, unti-unti siya nasasanay sa'yo, lagi mo lang siyang i-pet and makipag-play ka kasi hindi naman sila napapagod. Kaya yun, look at her, she's so cute!
Hi! So, nakilala niyo na siya. Di ba super tiny niya, tapos super sweet niya. Nag-a-adjust pa siya and super sweet niya talaga. Thank you to my friends who helped me pick her name, Sushi. I did my poll sa Instagram story ko, sa account ko. And I also asked my brother kung Sushi ba Snow. Sabi niya lang, mas okay yung Sushi. Kasabi din ni Judy. Dahil namili ko sa Sushi, I've decided na Sushi na lang inom sa kanya. Kaya, thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys are staying safe again and healthy. And please don't forget to... Seryoso na tong pag-vlog. Kasi I'm not doing anything during this time. Except from studying. And please do subscribe on my channel. Dito sa link. And like this video. Kung gusto nyo pa ng new vlog, please comment down. Meron kayong suggestion na I should do on my next video. Yes, thank you again for watching this video. I'll see you guys soon.